why do I see you trying to quiz Freddy? You're looking up things like how to impress Freddy on our first date? Dude, you can't be serious, right? I've taken a look at your search history, and I see how to make a perfect candlelit dinner for Freddy, and how to give spaghetti to an animatronic. Mike, you can't be rizzing the animatronics. They're not that into you, dude. Okay, man, this is way too much even for me. I gotta talk to Afton about this, okay?